What's up, guys? Nepenthes here, and welcome to the first Pro Clubs video of FIFA 21. Today, you are going to see the highlights of the games that we've started with. We've got a lot more than just clubs this time around. Obviously, during the summer, we played a lot of clubs with the lads. I'm going to show you guys who's been involved in the first games as well. We've got 12 players in the squad already. So Matt Foot Trading, one of the most sensational centre-backs you'll ever see. Oh, Mass is in the club. Happy days. Be good to play some games with him. Rubster's got 4 games. He's played in the back line for us. Viper with the 8 games, 6 goals, 2 assists. Chris, absolutely banging performance up front from Chris. 9 goals, 15 assists for him. Griff coming in with 10 apps. And then myself there with 10 games, 15 goals and 7 assists. We've got Haby Baby in there with 10 games. David with 10 games, our goalkeeper. Owen with 10 games, he played real good. And Tobias with 9 games, 5 goals, 5 assists. And then Hefty Media, the graphics man, coming in with 7 appearances and 1 goal. And of course, over time, I hope and would like to see the likes of Nick, Zway, Chani, Pieface, Skills, anybody that wants to be involved in this clubs, be involved in this clubs. But, and it is a big but, this is going to be a little bit more than just the fun clubs in divisions. I've been speaking to and working with Virtual Pro Gaming over the last day or so, and we have got ourselves into the leagues. We are into the official league tiers, and I'm going to be taking this as serious as all hell. All right, so we're in English League 4 to start with. We've taken over the team that was bottom. We haven't actually played a league game yet. Our first league game is going to be Monday. And then the games are Mondays, Tuesdays and Thursdays, which is going to be a lot of pro club stuff coming Mondays, Tuesdays and Thursdays at the very least. And we've currently got 12 wins, 12 games, 2 wins, 10 losses, negative 34 goal difference. So this was like an abandoned team. We took it over, we renamed it, and we are now right here at the bottom of the league. Obviously, there's only 26 games available, so there's only 14 games left. We obviously just don't want to get relegated. It's very unlikely we'll get promoted in the first season, so we're just going to use this first season to find our feet and get ourselves into the mid-table zone. And then there's also another league, which is going to be the National North. And the National North League has us currently 10th. 12 games, 3 wins, 3 draws, 6 losses, 12 points. And of course, this one's only 22 games long, so we've only got 10 games left. So again, it's very unlikely we'll do anything other than finish sort of mid-table. But it's a good time to just use this as a way to find ourselves in the league system, to build our pros up, and to develop the team of players that's going to be playing. Obviously, I do want to take this seriously, but it's also going to be fun for content. So content creators will always have like preferential treatment in terms of getting positions in the team. But there's a lot of really cool guys. Richard's left the club as well. There was Richard Buckley was in the club. It seems like he's left. But yeah, there's a lot of really cool guys that are really, really good and always willing to play. And it looks like who else has left? Blakey's left the club as well. Anyways... that's the plan. It's not necessarily like I'm not going to not be uploading Road to Glory still. It's just going to be able to allow me in those days where there's just not a lot going on and not so much great content in the Road to Glory to be able to upload some other cool content for the channel. Of course, if you like it, if you're enjoying it, drop a thumbs up. And if it's not for you, Road to Glory will still be here at least 3 to 4 days a week. I'm genuinely excited to start going pro in pro clubs. We're going to win everything. We're going to win it all. We're going to be the best team in the world. Let's get in to some action. Hey, you want to be captain?
Sure, mate. I'll be captain. Why not? Let's see.
If you've got the magic touch.
We'll see. Hey, we know exactly. If we get a game now, you know, you're welcome. That's all I can say.
Not a friendly. I don't really want a friendly dog there. I don't mind if you try and snipe us. If you can snipe us, perfect. I want to start like working up the leagues.
Oh, let's go. It starts right now.
It does start right now. In all seriousness, VPG have asked if we wanted to like start in like a low VPG league. I'd be down if people are down. Like if we can get some like consistency
I'm
together
down
and stuff. Yeah.
I'm down, but our team looks like it's gonna average height of about 4.5 feet at the minute. What is this? How small are we all?
I don't know if we are small.
I'm 6'2". Come on, boys. I'm good.
Neb, are you right striker?
I should start. I'm in Holdale 1. Yeah, I think I am, yeah.
back post.
Well, it's Dave. Lovely. Oh, Dave, Dave
you know
saves.
It. Oh, Dave, you know it. Oh, Dave, you know it. Oh, Dave, you know it. Oh, he knows it.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Go on, that's ridiculous.
It's all yours.
Yes, it is. Right.
Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Yes, boys.
That's
the first one you finished with last year.
We need a new goalkeeper. Anyone want to be goalkeeper?
Hang on, you lot are playing in completely different kits to me.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm playing white versus pink.
Oh, God. Maybe that's why it took us so long to find a game then.
That's so strange.
That's a good ball, that was. Good D. I don't know if step over has been patched.
Go on.
One of their guys is running off the field right now.
Ooh, that's a goal.
Who's taking responsibility for that then?
Going over the top.
See me in space?
Yes. Far side. Far side. Love that. Love that. Go on, Haby baby. Let's go.
Christopher. Oh, that is sensational.
Oh,
I have no idea what my character looks like, but it's definitely not Harry Maguire.
Does he see me? Does he see me? He doesn't. Nice, good ball. Oh, lovely finish. Let's go. Who's that?
It's liquid football is what it is.
who is that?
Is that Owen?
Yeah, is Owen. Is that you? That's not Griff, is it?
Yeah, it's Julius.
Oh, Julius.
Diego Stradadon.
Yeah, that's Julius.
I don't know why Julius doesn't join the call. off.
Oh, that's sensational.
Peach. He's got me. He's got me! Let's go!
I got you, dude! I fucking got you!
My Haby baby with the pass of dreams, let's go. When you said something in the chat about you've been watching someone else, I was like, no, but yeah. Hollywood is dead and buried, let's go, I love that.
Put me selling mid, mate. Things happen, you know? Things happen. That was a sensational ball, Chris.
Oh, yeah, that was actually banging. Oh, God, Dave's fired.
It's Kepa, Elifa.
What a ball.
Yes, Chris. Oh. Let's go. What a goal.
Nice pass.
Hey, I've all due respect, guys, for our first game back. That's not bad, that. That was some good football there. It is indeed. Oh, I got a 10 rating. Of course I did.
Are we going to quit?
Yeah, we're going to back out. Yeah, quit. Cheers, guys.
I mean, Neb, it's no surprise. The only two 10.0s on the field with the two strikers. I'm just saying.
Well, yeah. Does go without saying, doesn't it?
Yeah!
Come on, let's go, Digne.
If these are actually
right, just so I know, everyone's got red and white kits, yeah?
Yeah, just a quick thing for the captain. If when it loads into a game, wait a second before you change the kits.
Yeah, usually you have to do it on like
full or four.
So are these guys pros, did you say?
Not necessarily pros. FGL is quite a poor league, but
I think we've been stream sniped, haven't we? Let's go. Love that.
Nice.
Yes. Oh. Yes!
Oh,
let's go!
Come on, baby. Keep moving that keeper.
You have to hold that again.
Toes.
Again,
football.
Yes, Richard, let's go.
Well played. That is lovely again.
I think we're ready for VPG.
Yeah, I reckon we could do it. See it. He's off now.
Nah, I think he just stayed on.
Oh, Dave, you're on fire, pal.
Just kidding.
Unlucky.
I'm in the mud.
I think I took out the other centre back.
I've seen that. Oh my god.
I don't have the pace for this, man.
Go, Dave.
Oh no.
Wow. Okay. Who said we were ready? You've jinxed us.
Oh, unlucky.
Good effort. Watch the. Yeah.
Yeah, they're playing every time.
Well in.
Oh.
He's actually on as well. Get that block in.
Nice.
Block. Yeah, you got all left side, all left side.
Good ball.
Far side straight away.
Oh.
Back in.
Oh no.
Ah, it's going to be full time, don't worry. Oh. Hey, GG's, man. GG's.
Man, he can't win ahead or what?
Do you want to back out of this game?
Yeah.
At least it wasn't a loss.
That was just rough, man. Every time we worked into the box, they had about 8 bodies back.
Yeah.
Literally, like we're playing champs.
Yeah.
We have the match people set off, so I really don't understand why it's like, why we're not matching up just against like a 3 or a 4-man squad or anything. Probably make it easier, wouldn't it?
They'll not bite on skills.
Only Ooh, Viper's only on. Viper's going to be in trouble then. Lovely stuff. Oh, let's go. Lovely. I genuinely thought you missed that, Viper.
Back to him. It's wonderful.
Oh, that was for orange.
Henry!
Who's orange? That was for orange.
That was me.
That is classic. I miss.
I technically didn't miss it.
Wow, that's ridiculous.
Technically, I didn't miss. The keeper saved it.
Oh.
Sometimes you just got to bury them, ain't you? Oh. That's nice. Go on, Topes. What ball!
Two assists.
I thought you was going to bang that, to be honest.
I did consider it. I did attempt to bang one earlier, so I didn't want to think I was greedy.
I was hungry, Sprint Bun.
Oh, well done.
You got me? Oh.
Nice.
Oh, and again.
Oh, it's six!
God.
It's
oh six. My god!
Let's go!
Oh, yeah, I'd put after that as well. I'd be gone after that as well. Absolutely sensational stuff.
Pop it off.
All the way.
Oh, GG. Oh, nice. Gorgeous. Utterly fantastic.
Oh my god.
Oh, sure go on, please. No, oh, man, just shoot. I need this. It's good.
We got 10 left. Come on, 10 left.
Wait, who got fouled?
Pretty sure it was me.
It might have been. I mean, you're taking it regardless. Wait, was that on me?
Yeah, I think it was on you, yeah. You win it, you take it in this club.
He says, when I won the one last game, Nep.
Well, something else gave
you
it to me.
Missed it.
No, I'm pretty sure it was me that won it, genuinely.
Oh.
Hey, GG.
I'm just putting you check.
Love that.
It's gorgeous. Thank you.
Good effort, Chris. Sorry. I probably wasn't actually there.
This keeper's
awesome. Oh.
Yeah. Goal. Finish that.
So we're still winning 3-0?
Yeah. That one doesn't count because he's squared it to me. He just sabotaged, man. He just didn't want me to get a goal.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh, hello.
I love that. I nearly didn't score, but.
I don't know. You'd be surprised what a stern talking to you from a manager can do. Oh.
There you go. right on cue.
There's just no way they're coming out for the second half. Wait, they don't even have an any.
No.
Essentially squad battles, really, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Go on,
bang that. My junior in goal.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Corner.
I was going to put this one in, right? Because I can't.
Yeah, you stick your shot on that. Good, yeah.
Mine. Oh.
Bang that.
You got two, didn't you?
Oh, ooh, let's go. And he's done it.
Oh, it's funny when he says that.
Zach, thanks for the stars, man. No, we're looking to just move up the divisions at the moment, bro. So if you want to snipe us, in we're going to be in Division 9 after this game. If you want to snipe us, happy days. But we're just trying to move up the divisions, my man. I appreciate the stars, bro. Let's go. Nice ball.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Great player.
Let's go. Move your keeper, pal. Let's go.
You are such a unit, man. Bloody hell. You're off, yeah?
Nah, it's a dream on, pal. I'll be subbed off after that, though.
Oh.
All right.
Nice.
Oh, go on, all the way, right? All the way. Get me an assist. Please. Thank you.
Let's go. Reaching for pass, that was.
That was a beautiful ball.
Oh.
Oh, well in.
He sees those ones when it's not me on the end of them, yeah. Yeah, now I'm offside via Parai.
Hold your runner just a second longer.
Just pass it a bit quicker, pal.
I needed to get inside quickly.
GG's
indeed. GG's
there we
indeed.
Go.
Good stuff. GGs. Right, champions, boys. Let's go.
Champions.
Good thought.
Every single time he's there.
Well, don't say that. It's going to look even worse when I put one on my own net.
Got Chris Long. Yes.
Oh, nice. What a finish.
That is beautiful.
Go on, Toby.
Brilliant, Chris.
Nice.
Give me that.
There's a tank in the midfield.
Oh, no. Oh. That's absolute magic.
Yes.
I didn't have any options. I had no options.
Oh, Rich, pal. Oh, I love that.
Nice, Richard.
This is juicy.
Viper, take
this
notes.
Juicy. Yeah. I don't have 5-star skills to be able to do that.
Thank God.
Nice.
Thank you very much.
Yep. He's honestly.
I appreciate that. I need to sort my crossing settings out after this. Manual crossing is doing my nothing.
And again. Sorry.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my God, that's nice.
Love that. Oh, let's go.
There thank it you is. Very much.
Well in. Got me line. I'm in acres, yeah. Have
wow.
A fucking word, man. What is that?
I thought he was going to jump over.
Back post, Matt. Back post.
Yeah, edge of D and I'll just hit it on the volley.
Let's go. Oh,
there we go.
Got me line. That's locked onto you. That's a ball. And inside again. Let's go.
Oh my God.
You 100% didn't mean to do that, did you?
No, he tried flicking onto himself.
Yeah.
I tried stealing that as well.
No, not really.
Go on, I'll have that.
Finish.
Oh my god.
8-0 up, and we're still going for goals in the 91st minute. It's like United going for the 9th goal against Southampton.
Oh, nice.
Ridiculous. Oh, well, then.
I've never had it like this.
Literally, me neither.
Oh, GG.
Let's go. Connection, bro.
Just stop it.
It is there.
This is not fair.
There's really nothing you can do about that.
What a ball. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that.
Get out there, team, though. What is that?
Just showing them we're here.
That's a peach.
No.
Oh,
no.
My God.
No.
No, take it yourself. Screw it.
Go alone.
No. Oh, scorpion kick.
Oh, my God. What a header that is.
You know, Viper, I was going to try and get you your assist, but, like, if I missed, I'd be crucified.
The only problem is on my camera, I can't see the ball when it's behind me.
Oh,
love that. Thank you very much.
I mean, David is playing center attack in mid.
Give him go, Dave. Give him go.
Look at the length of your legs, honestly.
Go on.
Oh.
No, Abraham, how dare you?
Greedy. Greedy.
That's a kind of offense there.
And that's me, boys. Catch you later.
I'm on the overlap.
Go on. Bang it. Bang it, Dave. Let's go.
Yes. I'll take the assist.
I mean, these guys, I think, installed the game today.
Oh, you love that. What an effort. Oh,
and look, oh. On the edge.
That's actually a ball. Oh.
Oh.
A little training round routine.
What a ball. Oh my God. What a ball.
On left back. Yeah.
That's a ball, that is.
Why is it that lock onto Chris?
Oh.
Well, him.
We are all these guys.
Still there.
Go on, Matt.
Oh,
go on, Matt. Go.
Yes.
Oh, Matt.
Can I hear you?
Wow. All right, GG's, boys. I'm going to need 2-minute break, all right?
I think everyone did break up that one.
Yeah. It's a bit of strength, that. That's you. Oh, I'm through.
Oh, yes.
I'm passing this.
Oh,
love that.
Nice. Thank you.
You just don't want me to get assists. It's fine.
No, man. These guys are half decent, so I'd rather just take the easy ones.
Oh, what a ball, man.
100% was not for Viper.
You know what's funny, right?
Wait, take it.
Oh, it's just too much all the time.
Yeah.
That's the only one I'll do, all right?
I
give myself.
I swear, I'm going to ask Scuff if they'll make a brand new controller with no right stick on it. That is a clarking ball, that is. Let's go.
I think it's more about the finish, to be honest.
What a tackle.
Lol.
Your purple's away.
That's a ball.
That was to Neptune. That's
all good.
The passing in this game is just like whatever.
These guys are actually right. Oh, they've quit. Wow. Jesus.
That's all your completed passes get you. You...
Bit unnecessary, but all right. The fact that Volta has like microtransactions as well. They got to put that in clubs, man. Or just make Volta better.
Yeah. Well, you could put Volta in clubs, like as kind of like a side thing. Yeah. And you can use your pro clubs guy with the customizable. Like, you do so much with it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What'd you get Volta with money?
Like the coin, the Volta coin there. You can buy like shorts and shirts and
all that. Go on, bag that.
Neb, do I have to change to like attacking or something for the formation?
No, it's just whatever it is. Yeah. Should have gone across the keeper there. I saw him move.
That's right. Just don't want him to get assists this way, mate.
No, it's like two agility there.
Oh, nice. Let's go. What a goal.
Is it delayed or nah?
No,
I'm on 14 ping. I think it's an EU game.
Yeah. Scobby.
Wait, why has the ball got like a red line underneath it? Not on this guy, only on the other. Oh, that guy under his feet. Oh, yeah, they've got little like red like reticles under their feet. It's pretty weird.
Not for me.
Chris Welling. Oh, it's unlucky.
Ah. Oh, how have I gotten injured off that? Oh, I think somebody could play them on. No.
That's unlucky.
What a goal that is.
That's really unlucky.
He's off.
Off?
Gotta be, surely.
Yep.
Right ahead.
Oh, God.
Well, just play those to the wings. That's like three times we've given the ball away from a position like that, like from our own free kick. Just got to play.
We'll just
play
it really quick.
Get that up.
And again.
Oh, beautiful football!
Yes. Oh. Let's go. Oh,
that's unreal. That is unreal. Both of our goals have been incredible.
Christ.
So lucky they didn't go to Toby the first one though.
The level of commitment, both strikers coming back, 60-yard dashes.
Oh my day!
Wow,
he's on. Insane loss.
That's ridiculous.
That was the way they played last year too, when we got to D1.
Oh, dead dive! I can get across.
Save. One more chance, boys. One more chance.
This guy's been on the ground.
Too many.
Oh.
Yep.
One. Go on, Net. Oh! No.
Time.
Yeah!
Come on!
Let's go,
Net. No. We do not.
No kickoff.
That gave us a good test, to be fair to him.
I can't believe how many chances we had that we just didn't get in, though. The amount of fucking balls that were just in the box perfectly that we just couldn't.
Hey, GG Oli, man. That was a good game.
Matt. Go on, Matt.
Yeah, right, left to right if you need.
Keep on going, Matt. All the way.
That's a ball.
Oh,
what a hit, son.
Oh,
come on, boys.
Wow.
He's certainly tried to cross at and miss here.
As soon as I saw someone miss head it, I was just like, this is getting hit.
That's a bang, that is. Oh. Yeah, that is a bang.
I'm here if you need. Oh, come on. Nice. That's sensational.
Well, that is sensational. Well in.
Really good ball, Chris. That's you. And again.
Nice.
That's a cracking pass, that. Oh.
Oh, come on, man.
Well in. You got me?
Back if you need.
Enred! Of that.
That was supposed to be a sombrero flick, but we'll
come
take
on,
that.
Bury this game.
The pen.
Nice.
Well played. Weird pass that was. Richard, oh, lucky. The Haber. What ball that is. Nice day.
Yeah.
Well in.
This triangle pass this year, kind of crazy.
Back stick if you need.
See it.
What ball. What a goal.
Oh my God.
What a cross that is. Pinpoint.
Magic.
I'll say it. Toby's improved a lot from last time I played with him. Huh? Yeah, you've improved a lot, dude. You he's like a box to box midfielder I'm seeing right now. There it is.
Good ball, Chris.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I was gonna.
Nice, good tackle.
Brilliant. You got that. Nice.
Straight up.
Thanks, Tick.
Let's go.
Finish that. Jeez.
Good ball, Chris.
Thanks.
Hey, GG's, boys.
GG's.
Another title. Are you not watching this now?
No, I skipped it by mistake.
We're so used to titles over here anyway.
That was some good stuff, boys. Good games. I'll be back tomorrow night with some more. Anyone that's down?
Yep. I'm DTF.
Good stuff. GG, fellas.
All right.
Later, guys. Good stuff.
Peace out. God bless, guys.
And so, guys, just to end off with a little recap, we've got 10 games in the first little session there. We're 8 wins, 2 draws, and the 2 draws were against 2 kind of like pro clubs, if you get what I mean, not just randoms in the season's section. So really good to... get the 2 draws against those. As you can see, our win record, win, draw, then 6 wins in a row, draw, and then win. So we're up into Division 8 now, of course. We're going to want to progress and get up to Division 1 as quick as possible to be playing the best players more regularly. And there will be a lot of friendlies set up as well, I'm sure, for the pro club stuff. But yeah, there we are, guys. We have got our bronze division title times 2. I think everyone had a whole bunch of fun here today. I know I did. We're going to be streaming a lot of the pro club stuff, fb.gg/Nepenthes. Link is down below for that. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm out. Peace.